There was a lot of moments where people in this room have been asking me if I was nervous or worried about anything going up to the wedding. The bit that I was most nervous about was as she'd be walking up the aisle at the church and I'd be standing there on my own. And then I knew she was going to get close to me. She was going to say to me, "On your left," and I was going to turn over and see her for the first time. But when it came to it, that really was the moment that settled my nerves the most. Because when I saw her and her beautiful face, the amazing dress that I've been dying to see for the last 12 months, I just knew that whatever happened after that point was just going to be perfect.
As the time goes and you start growing up faster, I think about the first time that I laid eyes on you. And you were so small, but perfect and all, such an angel. You had me in love even before I knew.
You really are an amazing person, and I think I might be the luckiest man alive. All I can ever ask you to be is continue doing what you're doing, because being yourself is all you need to be. I love you so much. Can you please clink your glasses so I have one more excuse?
Because of the most beautiful love, I'll always feel like this forever. Dream came true. Nah, nah. My baby girl, please don't you cry. Daddy's got you. I'll always be right here to wipe your eyes. And just know, whenever you fall, it'll be alright. Remember I taught you, and you're just like your mom, so you know how to fight. Yes, you do. And even when you grow up and find a man, I still will always say.
I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Michael Stylianou, do take thee, Nadia Christina Sultana, to be my lawful wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish. Till death do us part.
Michael, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Please welcome and make some noise for the new Mr. and Mrs. Stylianou!
To say, we got things to say, no one ever said it was. be okay, but